Did you know that Maine is only one of two states in the whole country which allows inmates to vote? The other, Vermont.
In fact, inmates have had that right since Maine became a state. But today, several organizations made sure some inmates exercise that right. News 8's Will Lewis joins us now live from the Maine State Prison in Warren with a closer look. Good evening, Will.
Good evening, John and Tori. You know, in 2004, 100 prisoners here at the Maine State Prison voted in the presidential election. For 3 years now, inmates have been trying to get another group of inmates to register to vote. And today, they tell me their hard work has paid off. Sean Higgins says going to the voter registration meeting changed his outlook on politics.
I really never believed in that one vote could make a difference in anything or any, you know, I had no political interests.
Michael Parker is the president of the Maine State Prison chapter of the NAACP. He says he started letting inmates know about their rights 3 years ago.
I was amazed at how many people were unaware that, you know, they still had the right to vote here inside the prison.
However, getting people to the prison was a challenge. Parker got help from others in the community to hold this meeting. And as prison officials watched presentations, prisoners say they learned a lot.
The guys want to vote, but they didn't really know anything about any of the parties. They didn't know anything about the Democratic Party, the Republican Party, the Green Party. They wanted to know what they were about.
There are still some that say while these men are under the watchful eye of the state correctional system, they shouldn't be able to cast a ballot.
I think jail is a place where you lose privileges, and I believe that that's one of those privileges that should be lost.
However, these men say prison is the place for rehabilitation.
The right way to make it is with society and trying to benefit society, and we hope that's what we're trying to do.
I'm still a man, and I wake up every day, and I still bleed, and I still my heart still beats just like everybody else out there, so I should have the right to vote as everybody else up there.
I know a lot of people in the public view prisoners as being the problem, but I feel my experience here, 11 years here, is that majority of the prisoners want to be the solutions to the problem.
Now, because of the large population here at the Maine State Prison, they had to hold three meetings, but 300 inmates or 300 prisoners signed up for those meetings, and so far, 100 of them have signed up to vote. Reporting live in Warren, Will Lewis, News 8.